this guy right here, this lifelong MVP plus guy, had a perfectly valid concern. He was just wondering if the cheaper F5 mod was going to be detected by Watchdog, because it's not on the approved mods list. So scroll down and you can see his fucking post was edited by a moderator yesterday at 8:12 p.m. Luckily, we got a screenshot of it. So as you can see, he says, there's not been an official statement, blah, 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 blah. It's obviously a moderator talking and not him, because obviously this guy does not deserve help or whatsoever. So we're just going to go into this screenshot right here. Let me just go this, do this one sentence at a time, because I cannot understand how the amount of stupidity in this post is it's like creating like some type of weird, like, I don't even know at this point. This is like really disturbing that Hypixel would hire people like this. Modifications on your client can be detected by Watchdog even if you aren't using it on Hypixel. What the fuck? What? Not even using it? Okay, how does Watch... Okay, so number one, either Watchdog is illegal or... let's see, he's lying. Okay, so those are your two options right there. What the actual fuck? Okay, modifications, let me just try to understand this for 1 second. Modifications on your client can be detected by Watchdog even if you aren't using it on Hypixel. Okay, but Watchdog is a Hypixel feature, so how are you going to be detected if you're not on Hypixel? What? Like, how does that make any sense?
Autism has become an epidemic.
Or even if you don't have it in the same version that you're using on the server. Okay, there's absolutely no way for a server to look inside someone's versions folder. That's just like the only thing they can tell is if you're using Forge or Vanilla. That's pretty much it, because Forge has all these APIs and stuff. You can basically get the handshake when they join, and then you can find the, I forget what it's called, there's some type of packet that's a handshake. You can basically tell if someone's using Forge or Vanilla. You can't tell if someone's using Hazuni or Vanilla. I know of no method of doing that. So I don't know, and Watchdog, he literally thinks that Watchdog looks into your Minecraft. I mean, this is next level. I mean, I don't know how to explain this, okay? I don't know how to explain this. And I mean this guy, credits to Arc Sky for this, by the way. This guy, why would you even say this? You're gonna be on my channel if you act this stupid as a staff member. Think about what you're gonna do before you do it. Seriously, there's absolutely no fucking, this doesn't even make any sense. What even is this? Watchdog is not, okay, either Watchdog is a fucking rat, okay? So everyone who visits the Hypixel network website gets ratted by the Watchdog.exe, which rats your computer, and it rootkits and Trojans, and it uses the, oh my god, it uses that exploit that WannaCry uses to transfer between computers. So if you're on a Skype call with your friend, you're fucked, because the Watchdog RAT is already on your computer and it's already checking your Minecraft. That's all it does. It just goes on people's computers, checks their Minecraft, makes sure they're not hacking, because that's what Watchdog is. It's literally a rat. It's literally a rat. Okay, there's no... I need to calm down. Okay. Oh my goodness. All right, coming at you guys with the double upload today. Sorry about yesterday's video. I had to take it down because I had Area 51 notifications in my video at the very end. And, of course, I can't do that because I am on a contract with Faithful. Anyways, I'm a partner with Faithful. You should come to faithfulmc.com. And, yeah, so let's try to get 1,000 likes in this video. And, I'll make some more of these videos because I know everyone likes these videos. These videos are amazing. I love making them. They're so exciting. Okay, let's see you guys later. Peace out.